So the Respiratory Technologies Lab is really focused on developing field deployable monitoring technologies that we can send home with tobacco users so that we can better understand how people behave and how they use tobacco products.
Tobacco regulations haven't really included use behavior, so how people are actually going to use the product once it's in the field. We have monitors that we've developed that can track their puffing and track the time and day of their puff and figure out the characteristics of every puff that they took over time. And from that, we can figure out exactly what exposure they're getting and exactly when they're getting exposed.
Now more than ever, we need to have quantified realistic data to back any findings we find. We're looking at it from an engineering point of view. So we're sensitive to the product designs themselves, how manufacturers could design products to influence usage behavior.
It's always a challenge to keep up with the rapidly changing marketplace. There are always new products that are coming out. We've recently developed monitors for a wide variety of e-cigs. And so we're working for new collaborators and try and use our technology to enable our research collaborators to answer questions that were simply not answerable before.